everyone, I am back, and so there's a new stage. They brought Black Belly Skate Park back, and there are two new weapons that I cannot buy. There's I think this one, the gold dynamo roller, and then this one, the custom jet squelcher. I am still need to showcase all these weapons. But for now, I'm going to go with the custom Splashout Jr. I was going to do a video about Salmon Run, but they closed it now, so it's not really good. I think I'll do some Splat Zones because Black Belly Skate Park is there, and I really want to showcase it because it's a new map, you know? It's an old map from the first Splatoon, and I've never played Splatoons on it. No, not sure ranked. I am one of the lowest ranked other than I have no idea how to pronounce that guy's name. Well, nickname. So, Black Belly Skate Park. It's basically just the same. They're missing someone. Oh boy. So, I really like how they are bringing back new stages, cause like, I just got the entire team. Oh my. Gonna make them go my oh no. Oh, I actually got him. Nope. Go. Shoot! Right when I said that, I almost died. But like, as I said, I haven't even died. Shoot! I just jinxed myself and probably my team. They have a beacon at their base. Oh my gosh. No. Good. That was actually good. Oh no! And they got it. Oh well. I guess it's time because they lost the player. Okay. I don't know what's going on with my controller. It's just going wacko. Ow. That one guy has just been getting me. Oh, and we're all dead. Oh. That's the worst place. You know, it's not good to put a beacon just right after you kill someone. Why? I feel like I'm missing someone. Or maybe not. Yeah, there we go. Just throw that. Oh, God. No, bro, get out of here. There you go, wait. Just want to make sure.
Shoot.
Dang it. Oh, man. Wait. We didn't take control? Are you kidding me? No. Yeah, I feel like... I really feel like we're missing something. Someone. Shoot. Ow. Come on, you guys! Come on! Are you kidding me? We're so missing someone. Yeah, oh my god. No, 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 no. Let's first get this one. Guys, are you kidding me? Ugh. Frick. Finally. Yeah, they were missing Pro Gamer and... Oh, we were missing that guy. Nope. So this is what I'm gonna do. Every time I lose, I'm just gonna get out. Because it's the main of the people. They don't cooperate if they don't really do anything. Then you have to find another team, which means you don't do it again and hope that they switch sides. You actually join another lobby. There we go. Just only 2B pluses. Got all the 45 here, if he's on my team. And he's up. Oh no, that was the same guy from last round. That's what I like to do. Get out of here. Oh, yeah. I don't care if we swap. Yeah, we took the lead. I'm just gonna, you know, get... Yeah. Something really weird is going on with my controls. Booyah! And again, we trade... Well, we didn't really trade kills, but... I helped my teammates splat that person. Hey, I'm gonna lose control. I know it. Shoot, I'm smart for that. Oh my gosh, it's that same person. Oh yeah. One day. I will split that person. I ain't jumping. Oh. Are you kidding me? You. Okay. You idiots. Jonathan, what the heck? Oh my gosh. Frick. Oh, I finally got him. Oh, got it. Got T-Ray. Yeah, I'm on a roll. Dang it. Oh, yeah. Seven, six, five, four, three. Oh, I spotted one last second. I spotted someone last second. Got the most flats out of all the matches. Okay, so now I'm going to be working on, how about these? And I'll just keep the weapon. Okay, so, I will be, after this video, I will be, making more videos about, the same lobby. About the new games that I got, like a month ago. I got Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, so about a month and a half, and I got Pokken Tournament, like, three weeks to a month ago, and so, I will be showcasing them, and we'll just see how that goes. Oh, Pro Great Gamers, here again. Don't disconnect. I always like to go for stuff on my side and shoot the gas sniper. Dang it. Oh! Don't wanna get... Wait. Okay, someone got him. Yeah. And I got someone. Bye. That, you know, that guy just dodge rolled to his death. Oh, I feel so bad for him. The sniper guy just didn't do anything. Nope. Oh shit! I am dead. I knew it. But Eduardo's doing good. I'm not gonna jump there. My little bomb, special bomb tactic. Okay. Oh, I thought the sniper was gonna kill me. Oh. Aw, oh, dang it. That was the first time I died. Oh, he's still on.
Oh, man.
I'm still eating breakfast and now my eggs just went. But we won KO again. They all got very low. And again, I got the most splats. Oh, dang it. Come on, where's my other... Got him! Kai T-Paul! Oh, man, we got the new. We got the new. No, we got the new. We got the new. The new. I don't know why I said that. Hey. Hey, everyone. I'm back. I changed my weapon. And, yeah, I changed teams. I am with the... Splatter shot. I was gonna go for probably one of the dualies, but I'm not really. Oh, they got a stupid sniper. They're stupid. Gotta take a photo. Oh, I think I did it too late. I got three of them. And I'm jumping at this person. Don't you dare. gonna be dead pretty soon. Shoot. Yeah. Guys, come on, no, 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 yay! Come on, Squeezy, no, you will die, no! And there we go. What happened to... Come on, Squeezy, you can beat the roller! Beat the... Oh, you suck. I said beat the roller, not go up the wall, man. You both died anyways. Yeah, that was because of you. Oh, are you kidding me? How did I was so frick. And frick. Frick. Why? Find a way to do this thing. Why? Frick. I'll be right back. Okay, so we are back. I'm just gonna do some turf war. This is Snapper Canal. I think I played this map before in my videos, I forgot, but I'm using the NZAP 85, and I'm just not going to do any ranked mode, because it sucks. And they've got a stupid sniper, oh shoot, that guy. I feel like they're playing a minigame, but they're just waving. Come on, just get her. There we go. Oh, shoot. I won all these fights. Wow. Booyah. Oh, did he just... Again, I have won all of these fights. Dang it, I thought I could avenge my teammate, but I mean I did, but I died. No! Oh, finally. Here, I thought he was just... No. No! I avenged my friend, which is alive now. How are we doing bad?
Because one of our teammates is being such a lazy A.
Also because I feel like, yeah, there's Spunk in there.
Check!
Why?
Little Bix, I hope you die. He's not dying.
Dang it! I could have gotten a last minute kill. Well, actually, not last second.
Yeah.
Although I did really good that round, even though we lost. So I'm just here to get coins because I need a, I ordered a gear. It's Ninja Swim and it has 3 slots and it's a camo. And I need 15,000 coins and I have about 8,500. And so with that, I need about 6,500 coins, so that's going to take a while, but I'll just see where I get. If there are clothes in the stores that I want, then I'll buy those, and then I won't take the jacket. And, the clothes also is something I need. Well, not really need, but something I would like to level up. And I've got a lot of weapons to showcase, so... Man, I gotta get a lot of coins. I mean, I can get it from Salmon Run, but they're closed, so... I mean, after this round, if I don't get kicked out, I'll check the times for when Salmon Run happens. And then I'll probably videotape Salmon Run battles. I most likely won't, because it's not really something important. I'm just getting coins. And Salmon Run's pretty easy to get coins. So, yeah. Also, there's a new gear for Salmon Run. It's this kind of, not a gas mask, but like a, just like a mask. They put over your nose and your mouth when like there's an emergency or something like that. Oh boy. But yeah. Oh my gosh, you already died? Wait, did you already die? I mean, I don't know. See, that time I avenged my teammate. But the other times, kind of. Ow. Why can't I swim up the walls? Is that guy there? Oh yeah, someone's there. Oh, never mind. Well, I'm still not gonna jump to him. You never know the danger. Oh, are you like that? 1v1. You just died? God. No! Shoot! My Wi-Fi, for some reason, is just not that good. I mean, it's really good, but it's, for some reason, it's not really working that much. Okay, I didn't avenge you, but booyah. Okay, now I avenge you. And also I avenge myself. And yeah. And someone's down there. And we're taking over. And that stuff, blah, blah, blah. Hello everyone, I am back. So, and there is a Splatfest coming up. I got sidetracked. I was doing some stuff. And here we go. Splatfest theme is science fiction versus fantasy. I have no idea about this. I kind of like how they do this kind of fight. And the new weapon has been added. The ink brush. Novia. Oh, yeah. Wow, this is just the newest update today. Wow. Like, I haven't played a Splatoon since a few hours. Oh, what is it? It is 7:42. So, yeah. So, wow. Splatfest is coming up. So soon, Miska. So this is next weekend, I think. Hold on, let me just check the date. Yeah, this is next weekend. So, go in the comments below on which team I should pick. And if they're pretty much the same, or something like that, then I'll just choose for myself. But, what is... So I'm gonna open Splatzones now. I'll just try it. I'll try Splatzones. Hold on, let me just put the volume down. There. So, I'm only gonna do like two or three rounds and then I'm gonna go to single player and that will be the end of the video. And, next video, I'm trying to think. If a summon run is open, then that will be what we'll all be doing next video. If not, then I'll just do the same. Get new gear, test new weapons. And one single player mode at the end. Someone has the new ink brush. Okay. Take it. I don't think it'll jump. Nope. Ow. Man, I hate when they do this. Thank you. Are you kidding me? Okay, let's back in trouble. I'm gonna stop jumping because all I've been doing is dying. And they've made a complete mess here. Two people, maybe a third. Well, that's a maybe. And are you kidding me? What is wrong with you, idiot. Oh, are you kidding me? Well, okay, so since I'm very tired of all these dumb people, I think I'm just gonna go over and do a single player mode right now. I'll go with these. No. It's been a long time since I did single player mode. Give me that key, give me that. Ow. next time. Oh no. No. Oh my gosh.
Hold up.
Yeah. Sorry. Oh, I hate those guys. Oh yeah. Oh my gosh, it's just that was funny. There we go. Major changes to regulations by the powers that that B have led to a call for the complete replacement and overhaul of all special weapons. Designers and manufacturers are struggling to comply with this new regulation. Okay, so that's the end of this video. So as I said, tomorrow we will do summon run. If we can't do summon run, we'll just do the usual. I will test out new weapons, and I will then do another level of this single player mode. So, I don't know why I keep on saying so. It's like I have nothing to talk about, which I don't really, because usually, I don't know. Okay, well, that's the end of the video. I hope that you liked it and enjoyed. Don't forget to, after this video, hit that like and subscribe button, and I'll see you soon. Bye.